Saturday, boys and girls. So we're right on the edge of the property line. You see it's running across the hill here. Last one, I think. That one's questionable, so we're going to leave it because this guy up here was yelling obscenities down the hill instead of coming and talking to somebody like, I don't know, a decent human being. So, anyway, I'm going to torch this one off. I got to get it above that spruce, and I got to get it through that leaf tree, and we're kind of limb-bound over on this side, so it's going to have a tendency to push it off. We're going to hope and pray that we get it in the slot, and we're going to try to miss that stump right there as well. This is going to be a little bit of a project for a pretty nice running 661, unlimited coil, fully adjustable carburetor, no longer M-tronic. See, I'm going to have to scratch that off maybe or paint it over. But anyway, 3 foot steel bar, and we're running some steel chain in here because this bark is still swollen super late in the year. Cameo appearance on the Northern Cali coast. So, by God's grace, here, not there.
Yeah.
I guess, coming out of there. This was good wood over here, but we're getting into that thing a little bit. I'm gonna have to adjust the height over here probably as well. Still. Gave me a little bit of a hand with that one, because plowing through for sure. Thanks for watching this session. Have a blessed day wherever you might be on God's green earth.